Radon is a colorless, odorless, and tasteless gas that is responsible for nearly 21,000 deaths each year in the United States, making it the leading cause of lung cancer deaths in non-smokers. The EPA estimates that 1 in 15 homes in the U.S. have elevated radon levels. In Nevada, 1 in 4 homes tested has elevated radon concentrations. Hi, my name is Megan Lum with the University of Nevada Cooperative Extension Radon Education Program, and I'm here to discuss the dangers of radon, its causes, and how to test the radon levels in your home. Radon is a byproduct of the natural breakdown of uranium in soil, rock, and water. Radon enters the home and decays into radioactive particles that mix in the air. When you breathe them in, these radioactive particles can get trapped in your lungs. As they break down, the particles release small bursts of energy in the form of alpha particle radiation that can damage lung tissue and lead to lung cancer over the course of your lifetime. Radon gas finds its way into the home through cracks in walls and floors, construction joints, gaps in suspended floors and service pipes, porous cinder blocks, and even the water supply. Despite its danger, the risk of elevated radon levels can be mitigated. The first step in combating radon is to determine whether your home is at risk. This can be done by using one of several radon screening tests. These tests can be obtained by contacting your local cooperative extension office. Radon test kits are relatively easy to use. For this demonstration, we'll show you how to use this activated charcoal screening kit available at your local cooperative extension office. Ensure that your outside windows and doors are closed at least 12 hours before and during the entire test. Normal coming and going is acceptable, just make sure that no windows or exterior doors are left open. Place your radon test kit in the lowest level of your home in which you live. We recommend the family room, den, or bedroom. Place the kit 3 feet from exterior doors or windows, 1 foot from external walls that have no windows or doors, between 2 and 7 feet off the floor, and at least 4 inches from other objects. Try not to subject your test to any sunlight, drafts, or heating vents, and put it where it will not be disturbed by children or pets. Leave the test kit undisturbed for at least 48 hours and no longer than 96 hours. Start the test kit so you can send it in immediately. We recommend starting on Friday morning and ending on Monday morning. Once completed, place the kit and the completed data sheet in the postage-paid envelope that came with it and ship it the same day. It will travel to the testing facility where technicians can determine the level of radon in your home. It takes about 1.5 weeks to receive your test results from the lab. The lab report will show the level of radon in your home and whether you might need to test your home again or begin a radon mitigation strategy. Understanding the radon level of your home is the first step to take in protecting your family. Test kits are available statewide. Contact the University of Nevada Cooperative Extension or call the radon hotline at 1-888-RADON-10 or visit our website at www.unce.unr.edu/radon.